A team from NAOJ, Sokendai, and other universities captured the first direct image of a young binary star system. The team observed the young binary star SR24, located about 520 light-years away. The stellar age is estimated to be about 5 million years old. The team captured an image of the circumprimary and circumsecondary disks of SR24. Moreover, the image shows a bridge of gas connecting the two disks.
連星それぞれに付随します原子惑星系円盤が、ブリッジ構造という構造を通して物をやり取りしつつ、さらには過剰腕という、構造を通して外部からの物質が流れ込んでいる様子、それらの現場を観測することに成功しました。
This is the first direct observation of a binary system in the process of forming. These results demonstrate the high capability of the Subaru telescope.